This movie was originally released by TriStar Pictures, but it's now currently owned by Studio Canal. R in Canada. Released on DVD by Mongrel. And I believe, if I recall, this is the only Rambo movie to receive an R in Canada. Though I could be wrong. And this movie, just like all the other Rambo movies I all saw on Netflix back last year. All of these were good movies except for Rambo 2008 and Rambo Last Blood. Those movies were shit. Rambo Last Blood in particular is the worst movie in the franchise.